be a woman in construction because it's the road less traveled. I get the opportunity to show younger women and girls that they can do whatever they're passionate about and create a career path in construction, whether it be in the trades, or in project management or in design, that the opportunities are out there and it's not as scary as it seems. Just go for it.